Hello people, what's up? My name is Maruka again, welcome back to the Darkest Dungeon. Yeah, I don't know. Like, already. Gonna place Lil over here to get rid of his disease. There we go. And yeah, gonna turn some of my deeds into crests. There we go. Sorry about that. As you know, I'm sick. Guild is getting upgraded, and there we go. I don't have problems anymore with that. Okay, so we're gonna like have some more money now. I don't even know, man. We don't have anybody with affliction or high stress, like really high stress. This 40 is gonna be 35 anyway, until the end of this episode and shit like that, you know. Bakes the Cure is at 34. But never mind that. I was watching over here, looking over here, I mean. And ignore the sounds, like, completely. And I saw this. We already do have one Mortar Seal. But, like, let's be honest. We're gonna fight more Shamblers. We're gonna go against Swine God and every other champion level 5 boss, you know. We're gonna go in the Darkest Dungeon and we will have heroes at Death's Door, like, all of the time. So, I was thinking about something. Because all of them have like 60% death blow resistance, you know, I mean base without any quirks or any positive or negative quirks, you know, that is like 1 in 3 chance that they're gonna die. Yeah, 1 in 3, I think. Like, there is 2/3 that the chance that they're gonna be that they're gonna resist, and 1/3 that they're gonna be dead, you know. But with this, they will have 79%, which is like 1 in 4.97%, 97 chance, you know. So that is basically 1 in 5 chance that they're gonna die. So if I have at least 4 of these mortar seals, I have one already, I do know that, there it is, we will be pretty, let me just say, sure that we're not gonna die, you know. Heroes will die, but not as much as they are dying now. I don't know. But anyway, I'm gonna take Pond for this mission. Yeah, I'm gonna take Pond for this mission. And I'm not gonna take Fortifying Vapors. I'm gonna take Protect Me. Because let's be honest, I'm not gonna use Fortifying Vapors. Like, not at all, you know. Gonna take Taeyeon, because we need a healer, of course. And he also does have the Prevent Nighttime Ambush thingy. Gonna take Wacky in the position number 1 because of the Inspiring Cry. And gonna take Pygis de Coeur over here because though she is in a position number 2. Huh. See, I didn't thought about this. She cannot use Plague Grenade, she cannot use Blinding Gas, but she can use Noxious Blast and Incision, but also she can use this, and also she can use Disorienting Blast. My god, what is wrong with me? Which is a good thing, so I'm just gonna really fast sell some of the trinkets over here. I'm not gonna say I'm not gonna sell the leper mask yet because I know that we had two. I'm not crazy. Go a few days back in the videos and you will see. Let's be honest, we don't need three cudgels thingies over here, so I'm just gonna sell two of those, these, them, whatever. Stunning satchel, one is bye-bye. Bloodthirst ring, I'm gonna keep both of these. There we go. There we go. And stun stone, I'm gonna keep both of those. Unholy slayer ring, there we go. I would really like to sell some of these, but never mind. Never mind. Okay, that's it. Did I unequip all the trinkets? Yeah, I did. Okay, so we're gonna go to the guild. We're gonna take Punt Punt over here and gonna upgrade this, this, and this. And fortifying vapors to the max with the... Nervous stab over here and fastening vapors to the maximum. There we go. Taeon, only this and this. Pike's decor, gonna unlock the disorienting blast. There we go. I'm not willing to do any more of that. And here, I'm gonna upgrade Inspiring Cry. And I'm actually gonna take Bulwark of Fate instead of Zealous Accusation, probably. There we go. Okay, let me just change that right away. There we go. Now, I'm just gonna... There we go. Not gonna upgrade his weapon. No. Okay, she's at the max. And... yeah, let's... yeah, let me just upgrade her this thing also. So we are a bit low on gold, lowish, whatever. Oh yeah, I forgot to take this. This Mercedent number 2 girl. Okay. Oh, we have one more antiquarian. Never mind, never mind. Okay, so trinkets, 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 trinkets. We are going to the wheel again, so this. And healing charm, okay. For this girl, she's gonna have, yeah, Carapace Idol and Blightstone. There we go. This girl over here, she does have incision, right? Yeah, she does. Okay, so both Blasphemous Vial and Bloody Herb. And this guy now, this thing, I'm totally looking different at Virtue Chance right now. Okay, and there we go. Okay, I'm gonna do it like that. Because we're gonna use Wacky over here, just as just somebody who's gonna basically is a fucking tank, you know. And also we have some nice quirks like Wheel Adventurer, what is this? Wheel Explorer and Adventurer again. Yeah, this girl does have a wheel phobia, but never mind that, you know. Okay, so let's go to the provisions. Yeah, we need to activate three of the things. Three infected corpses. So, medium mission, which means, of course, 16 food, 12 torturinos. I'm gonna take four shovels, just in case. Gonna take anti-venoms, gonna take full whole stack of bandagios, three medicinal herbs, three keys, two of these, and let's go! Okay, so wow, we are already 10 minutes in. Holy shit, man. I know, I talk a lot, but what can I do? I need to explain everything, though. It's a bit of my rambling, you know, but whatever, time is passing quickly, you know. Okay, I can do things like Bear Taffy, where I set everything before the recording and just like say what I did. But I kind of don't want to do that, you know. I want everything to be on camera, if that makes any sense. Okay, but we will see, we will see. Okay, so, well, we don't have a lot of backtracking, which is a great thing. And let's go. Just gonna place Pont over here. Wow, already. Just gonna throw away the Benegios. There we go. We will have a bit of a problem with space in our inventory over here. But it's fine, it's fine. We're gonna have like a lot of gold until the end of the mission. There we go. Fuck. Fuck! There we go. Okay, it's fine, it's fine. Don't stun him, please. Oh, there we go, he resisted. Oh, nice! Nice, nice, nice. So, I'm gonna use the plague grenade. Did I fucked up something? Fuck. Okay, never mind. So, plague grenade is great over here right now at the present moment, but I didn't want to have that, you know. Howl is bad. Howl is pretty bad. Okay, so that girl will need some of the stress relief. There we go. Okay, minus 10 is great. Just gonna use the Noxious Blast over here on this guy, because they have 50% protection, you know. And they have stuns and shit like that, and this guy gonna get stunned. There we go. Okay, never mind. Flurry of Claws is bad. Literally bad. Okay, nice dodging, bro. Is that because of this thing? No? No? Wow. He does have other skills. What the fuck? No idea. Oh, yeah, it's because of the Protect Me thingy. Okay, so this may only help. This guy is dead next turn. His next turn. Wacky gonna go up here. We're gonna sort this out relatively fast. Oh god, the crit. What the fuck? Okay, there we go. One is down. Ah, Abyssal Artillery. There we go. And again, Noxious Blast. It's fine, you know, better than Incision though. Invigorating Vapors. There we go, this guy will die from poison only, like... Wow, 16 damage, Jesus. Was 16 damage, is not anymore. Okay, 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 oh, he's stunned. Fine, it's fine. Oh, never mind. There we go again. So basically, every single one of these guys is dead. Nice crit. Really nice crit. And this will kill him. There we go. The one damage we needed. Okay. Okay, okay. This was okay. I can't. Okay, there we go. So, Pont, our girl over here. Oh god. I need to throw away something. There we go. Okay, so we're gonna be pretty much fucked on food right now. It's fine. So, luckily we have shovels. What is this doing though? No idea. Okay. Okay, okay. One more torch and we will have space. Scouting is good. Curio, 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 curio only, huh? Okay, so we have at least two battles ahead of us. Come on, Pond, find something. Fuck yeah. Fuck yeah. Mark my words. Fuck yeah. Oh god, what is this? Wow. And this is the debuff and a mark. Oh god, just gonna buff everybody. Buff the dodges. Dogos. It's Eldritch, right? Yeah. Never mind, it's Eldritch. Okay, she resisted, I mean. Wow, she's so strong. Gonna use the... Yeah, see, this is my problem right now. Noxus Blast over here. Oh, we blighted it. Okay. Oh god, thought it's gonna be stronger though. Oh yeah. Well, goodbye. Oh wow. Not a goodbye? Okay. Gonna take my chance over here. Because I want to get rid of this guy. If I can though. Oh wow. It's fine, it's fine. Just gonna kill this ectoplasm over here. Nice. I'm gonna buff the dodge one more time. Okay, it's plus funny dodge. Okay, plus 20 dodge. Should I maybe try to stun it? I'm gonna try to stun it. There we go! There's a stun! Nice! Okay, I like that. But it's gonna summon another one, right? And Noxus Blast again. Oh, it resisted, okay. Embrace the dark. Wow. It's cool, it's cool. Festering Vapor is gonna do the job and debuff the Blight resistance, which is great. Abyssal Artillery. I'm using Abyssal Artillery just because of this guy over here. Smite. Oh, God. Yep, there we go. There it is. Oh god, I'm risking so much right now. Okay, 10 damage per turn is okay. So basically it's dead. Almost. Okay, we need to do some stress relieving over here. Festering Vapors. There we go. It's dead. It's gonna die next turn. There we fucking go. It's not even gonna leave the corpse. Which is amazing. Look at my horse. My horse is amazing. Give it a lick. I know, so this is going to... Yep, there we go. Oh, nice. Nice doggos. Okay, 11 damage is fine. It could be better, though. Okay. Just wanted to secure the kill. Gonna demon spool this guy. Wow! Seriously, you're gonna do me like that? Okay. Just gonna kill this guy. There we go. Just securing the kills, you know. Incision over here. Oh god, bleed not gonna kill it. Oh, nice. Ah, fuck. Eh, there we go. Just gonna use... this. Almost used the wrong thing. And we are gonna be fine. Wow, can't believe that. Actually, can I maybe, wow, I can, yes, 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 wait, there we go, okay, okay, let's go, we don't have a battle over here, but, we didn't have a strong enough scouting that we know what is here. Okay, it's going to be 70, 70, 60, 60. Well, nice disarming. Great job. Great job, girl. Okay. Please. No, okay. Find something. Okay, don't find so many things. God, what do I do? busts. There we go. It's okay, it's fine, I know, that was the risk, you know, of going over here with Antiquarian. Of course, gonna buff the dodges, as always, first thing first. Man, this energy drink is amazing, I love it so much. Though, it's probably gonna get me some cancer or something like that, I don't know. Oh god, seriously, you missed him? It's so pale. Oh wow. I'm just gonna heal this girl for 14. Nice, I like that. I'm gonna smite this guy. Wow, only seriously though. Wow. Okay, this girl is like not doing so great right now. Oh god, it's gonna stack the bleed, right? Yep. 6 damage per turn. Holy shit. I'm gonna use the bandage over here, though I know we have the... no, we don't. Okay, never mind. Gonna incision this guy just for the kill. And wow, nice. Oh, fuck. Yeah, one more time, it's gonna be enough. I'm just gonna stun this shit, because I know that I can't kill him with smite. There we go. Embrace the dark again, huh? Wow. She's not in a great spot. Nice crit! And I'm really happy because of the stress relief anyway. There's the nervous stab. There's the weakening curse. Never mind. Wait, weakening curse is 30. Oh, it's weakening the damage. Okay, not stress. Okay, nice to know that. But this bitch is stunned, so it can't do literally anything. Nice crit again. Wow. Okay, we have a problem. I'm gonna admit that we have a problem with space in our inventory. Oh god, where the fuck are those the things? Jesus, just gonna stun this shit. There we go. And it's shuffled, which is great. Like, I need to free some inventory space. Why is the game doing me like this? Nope, there it is. Up. There it is. Again. I'm gonna risk it again. Wow, nice crit. Seriously though, really nice crit. Gonna use the anti-venom and... gonna pro... What? Oh yeah, he doesn't have protection, okay. He's gonna be marked, but... You know what? There we go. Okay. Okay, so all of them will go first. No, they won't. Never mind. Gonna use the stun on this guy. There we go. Okay. And then gonna faster this shit. Nice, nice, nice. And I need to do healing over here. Wow. Full HP. How nice. Okay, let's go with this kill. No, 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 no. That was bad. Honestly, that was bad. Incision will kill it. Okay, we are good. We are okay. Heal this guy. Of course. Oh god. Yeah, it's fine, it's fine. Just gonna... There we go! That is what I'm looking for. Nice! Now they are doing this as a team. Fuck me! God Damn it. I need to. That is too much gold. No! There we go. Okay, let's go back. Well, we do have a problem. I just accidentally used the anti-venom. Oh god, no. Okay. Oh, good, it's okay. It's not bad. Really, seriously, it's not bad. Buff the dodges. Okay. Stun this guy. There we go, nice. And then heal yourself. Nice. Then stun this guy. And basically I'm not doing any damage. Okay. That's not good. That's seriously not good. But we're gonna end the quest soon. Like, we have only like 50% of rooms more left over there. Invigorating vapors once again. Okay, this is bad. This is not good. Nox's blast on this guy. There we go. Like, both of them have 25% protection. Nice dodge, girl. Nice dodge. Oh god! That bitch is so strong. Nice. I like that. And just... There we go! He's dead! He's dead next turn. I mean, this turn, whatever. Another dead thing, Noxious Blast. Oh god, will you stop? Oh, nice. Nice. Resist the bleeding. There we go. Good boy. Oh, fuck yeah. Okay, Shank is really fucked up ability. There we go. So, basically, every single one of them is dead right now. Just gonna stun. Never mind. Not gonna do anything. Okay, this is bad. Just gonna use the weakening curse. Two? Seriously? And he resisted everything. Okay. I thought we maybe can kill him, you know. Yeah, I need to use the bandage over here. There we go. There we go, he's dead. Essentially. Next turn, probably. I'm just gonna do this, nothing more. I want to heal Pix the Coup or whatever. There we go. There we go again. I'm just buying myself some time. And there we go. I did what I wanted to do. Okay, gonna use the Inspiring Cry on her, simply to... I mean, it's obvious what I'm doing. There we go! Oh god. Yeah, but there we go! Nice, he's gonna tank the bleeding. Nothing he can't do. I wonder if I... need to camp, like, you know. Okay, there we go. We are in a bit of a tough spot with torches right now. Okay, that's gonna show us curios, right? Curio. Quest location. Are you kidding me? Wow. Well, at least we have only two battles. Oh god, no. Wow. We are screwed right now. Fuck. Okay, what do I do here? Incision, yeah. Though it has lower dot damage, damage over time, however, it has more like physical damage, you know? And that is what I'm doing over there. Poison Spores is okay, perfectly fine. Perfectly fine, because we're gonna use the anti-venom and we're gonna do this. Okay, there we go. Embrace the dark, fuck me. Don't fuck me. Incision again, there we go, nice, nice, nice. He's bleeding, that's great. Abyssal Artillery. Nice, 10 damage on this thing, that thing is okay. Protect her, because I want more. 59% protection, okay, it's 27 now. Yeah, because Bulwark of Fate is lasting only one turn. Well, what else can I do? There we go. 144 HP, Jesus! This is so bad! No! Oh, she resisted. It's fine. Oh god. It's fine. Oh, I hate them so much. I hate them so much right now. Okay, so... Festering Vapors, though it may resist, it didn't. But it lowered the Blight Resistance. So, another Incision over here. Like, we're just gonna use the Incision, though I may use wow. Seriously, though. Seriously. I may use this thing, Emboldening Vapors. Simply so she can have more... Wow! Damage! There we go. There we go. It's not gonna be enough, though. Ooh, the crit! Shit! KKKKK, just don't tree branch smack down me. It's okay. Confusion spores are perfectly fine because it didn't hurt us almost at all. Okay. We are in a bit of a bummer over here. Another incision, there we go. He's bleeding slowly but surely. I'm gonna use the anti-venom and gonna pull this guy simply to like deal him some damage. Okay, the fungal bombard is dead. I'm thinking about this, it's not a good idea, honestly. Gonna use Inspiring Cry on her because I don't want her to get the resolve testing. Okay, it's fine. No, it's not fine. Though it's fine now. Oh shit! Okay, he's dead. No, he's not dead. Okay. Let me think about this. Speed 2, speed 10. Shit. We may lose Taeon over here. If this guy attacked Taeon, never mind. He's alive. He is alive. Holy shit. Nice dodge. Gonna give him the props. Inspiring Cry again on this girl. Though I could use it on Taeon. No, 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 no. Oh god. It's fine, it's fine, it's fine. Wow! Seriously though! There we go, he is out of the woods. So whatever this guy do now, it doesn't even matter. Okay. Wow, a corpse with 31 HP, seriously though. Hmm. We're gonna camp over here definitely. 43 dodge, oh yeah, I see it now. But Pont did the job. Great job, honestly. Wow, that's a lot of gold. Push on to the task's end. You know, yeah, I'm just gonna go there. Okay, another torch is great. Not gonna use it though, not gonna use it. She's gonna open this. We will have more gold. There we go. There we go. We're gonna have full torch now. There we go. Oh god, it's so good. Okay, we need to prevent the nighttime ambush. We need to heal this girl. Mortality debuffs. There we go. There we go. Stress relief on her. What did I do? I pressed this. Oh my god. Okay, never mind. It's okay. It's fine. It's fine. It's fine. Oh, secret room. Seriously though, over there. Quest location. Quest location. It's fine. It's fine. More than fine, honestly. Wow, nice amount of gold. Though I'm just gonna throw away medicinal herbs. Take that. 70. There we go. Nice disarming. Second disarming this mission for her, I think. No battle? Battle. Okay, so we have two battles, not one. Noxious Blast gonna do the job. I can guarantee it. There we go. Festering Vapors on this guy. Not gonna use the Invigorating Vapors right now. Let's go, let's go, let's go. We have this, we have this. Okay, there we go. We're not out of the woods, but we are close. Close-ish, you know. Wow, 4 damage per turn, it's okay. There's a stun. Nice stun. Really nice stun. Okay, so we're gonna continue to... Wow. Okay, we're gonna continue to blight this guy. Noxious Vapors again. There we go. 16 damage per turn. We don't have any anti-venoms, right? Yeah. Okay, this is going to be a bit bad. But it's gonna be fine. Nice crit, girl. Nice crit. So, it's essentially dead. No. Oh. No, 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 no. Please don't kill her. Don't kill her. Don't kill her. Fuck yes! It's good. It's okay. Just gonna do this. Simply to heal her. So we don't have to worry. Mark the prey. God, it's so bad. Okay, we can stun this guy again. But not right now, though. Okay, there we go. There's one. Oh, it resisted. Jesus. Okay, so one more and he has 7 HP. Just gonna... Whoa, nice crit! Nice, 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 nice. It's great. He is out of the woods. This girl will use Festering Vapors on this guy simply to lower his Blight resistance. Okay, Rain of Blight is so bad. And it's his Blighted! God, no! Okay, one thing is dead. Okay, this is bad. No, it's marked. She's marked. Thank you so much. My god. Okay, but now this guy is in the woods. There we go again. There we go again. I'm just gonna ignore these two guys. Reign of Blight is so bad. Wow, 12 damage per turn, seriously. God, I hate it so much. I need to use Wild Reconstruction Theon because I don't want him to die. You know. Okay, there we go. He's marked. That's great. That's great, honestly. It's not great. Though, I don't know. We may win this one. May. There we go. Gonna use the incision right now. Fuck! God, we're gonna lose something over here. I can guarantee it. Incision on this guy. No, he's not gonna die. Yeah, he's not gonna die. Okay, reconstruct yourself. There we go. He's not out of the woods yet, but... Oh, fuck! I don't know anymore. I seriously have no idea anymore. Like, why is this fucking game hating me so much? Like, I didn't even spread the damage. Literally didn't spread the damage. Oh my god! I hate this. Yeah, I know. You're gonna be fine. Though she's not gonna be fine. Yeah, she's gonna be fine. No, nobody will be fine. What am I talking about? We may lose. Jesus, we may lose Pont right now. Okay, she's only at that door. Like, only. Gonna use the stunning blow again. God, this is so bad. Okay, festering vapors again. He's gonna resist everything! There we go. Nice heal, man. Nice heal, Theon. Thank you. Okay, 3 more damage. He has 6 HP, which is great. Smite this guy. I don't even care anymore. There we go. Though I maybe just made a mistake, but it's okay. Oh, fuck. I'm so salty. Like, why it had to kill it? Like, dude, I'm playing this, like, almost the best as I can, you know? And it's still... God, I don't even know. Okay. There we go. That's great. Smite each... Yeah, 6 damage. Oh, Jesus. Fuck, I just remembered that we have one more battle. I know that he's not like... Oh, God. There we go. Finally. Fucking finally. Triumphant pride precipitates a dizzy fall. We don't have... Yeah, we can throw away our shovels. And we can throw away our keys for this and this. Yeah, let's go. No, it's not a great idea. Oh, it's fine. No, it's not fine. Fuck, 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 fuck. Are we going first? Is Taeyeon going first, maybe? No, Taeyeon is going second. But it's okay. It's okay. They're going first, right? Yeah. Fuck. Oh, no. The guy's at that door. Okay, Taeyeon gonna use the Bandagio and gonna heal this guy. There we go. Oh, you had to, you bitch. Okay, and he's gonna smite the doggy. What? Only? Seriously, though. Okay, the doggy is dead. At least that. But, yeah, he's marked. That doesn't matter, honestly, right now. There we go. Okay, we have this. At least I think we have this. Whoa! Wow. Just gonna use the Inspiring Cry on him. I'm not even gonna... Like, they're gonna be afflicted right now. Yep, both of them. Well, at least... No? Fine, Nervous Stab the fucking dead guy. Oh god. This is so bad. No, nice dodge. Thank you so much. Fuck off. My god. You know what? There we go. So if he use anything on her, seriously. God damn it. There we go, there we go. Nice crit. I like it a lot. Yep, there we go. There we go. At least he is out of the woods right now, for now. 93, 92, it doesn't even matter because both of them will get something. Oh, she's at 99. There we go. Seriously? Seriously, bitch? Seriously? Okay, she's not gonna die. She's not gonna die because Taeyeon can heal her. Vigorous! Yes! Finally, something good to happen over here. God fucking damn it, I can't believe this mission. God. What? Fuck. Okay. Okay. There can be no hope in this hell. No hope at all. There we go. She's not out of the woods, but it's okay. Rand of the Mark is bad, really bad, especially when this guy does have the turn, and there we go, he's at the death's door. Okay. Nothing more I can do. Okay, Nervous Stab this guy. Wow, seriously though, we are so weak. Taeyeon, can you please, like, have your turn? 21, yes! And there we go. He is done, this guy is dead. Fuck! I don't even know anymore. I seriously don't know. Oh, the fucking bitch. Okay, so this guy gonna get his thing checked. There we go. Focused, whatever. The virtue chance is helping over there. But this guy is hopeless. Five? Only 5? Are you kidding me? Wow, dude. I want to kill this guy. What the fuck? I'm going mad right now. I'm going so mad right now. 1 HP, seriously. There we go. Are you happy now, game? Are you fucking happy? Because I'm not. There we go. Jesus. I can't. No. A wise general cuts losses and regroups. Great adversity has a beauty. It is the fire that tempers. I don't care about anything right now. Literally, I don't care about anything. Game, you had to do this to me. You simply had to. After 51 and a half minutes. Oh god. After all, appearances must be maintained. Well, we lost all of our trinkets, right? No? Well, some of our trinkets. I can't believe this. Like, God. Okay, well, at least we are doing okay on gold. For now, level 3. Oh, I love this. What is this? Okay. Well, anyway, if you did enjoy this video, please leave a rating under either like or dislike, gonna help me so much. Leave a comment down in the section below, subscribe for more videos like this. Sorry for being really salty, but I am really salty because this is taking too long. Anyway, thank you so much for watching, and I will see you next time.